decision for a lot of people. And when you look at not really becoming a dream for people to achieve to own housing, what kind of real effect does it have on
affordability issues?
Yes.
That means, affordable housing are not being built enough. So people are going to shelters, like Tony just mentioned, in New York City, people are staying overnight in shelters, in public services, shelters. And that means the quality of life is pretty poor. I mean, you can't, even for people who have and somehow feel like probably in the environment I live in, I can only choose the apartment if I want to do something to the apartment to sort of customize it. I feel reluctant to do that. One thing that you could end up spending money for the apartment on their own, and for another thing, it could be exploiting the original apartment. So, I think, not being able to live in an apartment in a more permanent manner, or not being able to own an apartment, certainly reduces the quality of life for a lot of people.
Yeah, and we also have rising costs. I mean, we've talked about it quite a bit on other shows, on kind of gentrification, which is a really big deal. And I was reading in SFJ on some of these communities that were predominantly, for example, Latino, after about 10, the span of 10 years, that significantly drops. All people in these areas, we're going to have a lot of people who are upset, and